Artemiev Vladislav of Russia moves to 4.5 as he took down Renat Jumabayev. Let's find out what happened in the game. Vladislav, an important win in round 5 of the Gibraltar Masters. The game seemed pretty even till a certain point. Then what happened?
Good evening. It was an important battle for me because it was the middle of tournament. Today I played with Renat Jumabayev. It's a very solid Grandmaster from Kazakhstan. So I planning play is normally, and my shoes was Greenfield defense. First interesting moment was after probably 8 move when he play knight h4, because I can play knight f4 early one move. But okay, after knight f4, I played bishop g4, and after h3, maybe more creative bishop b2. But okay, h3, bishop e6, it's a forced line. After bishop b2, I played interesting knight f4, c4 on d5, take, and after knight a3, he played bishop b7. Yes, and I must play bishop b1, and we have a very difficult position after queen f7. I think that white is better a little, but I have active counterplay in the future probably. And example, I think my opponent can play this better, maybe queen d3. When he play other move after queen d8, queen d3 here. And maybe in future more comfortable endgame. But okay, my opponent played rook d1. It's more ambitional. Yes, I played knight f4. And here he do a strange move, bishop c1. It's a risky move. Queen d3 is more stability, yes. And after bishop c1, I played queen a5, a3, and I see a good move, queen c3. And after this, he can play, example, d5 maybe, and after queen f3, knight f3, knight c3, rook f1, king d5, it's a drawishing game, yes, without problems for boss. But he try to win, yes, if I understand. And he shoots other move, other way. And second important moment was after bishop f4, I played g5, concretic, yes, move. And after rook c1, queen a2, he do a terrible mistake, bishop e3. He told that after g5 on h4, queen f4, he have a mate for me, yes, but it's not impossible, because I have a queen a3 move, yes, correct. He must play rook e1 when he play rook e3, and after g5 on f4, rook e4, rook e4, queen e4, f5 on g3. I think that black had a little initiative, but not many chances, yes. And if white play is accurate, it's a draw. But okay, it's live sport, so...
Right now, so you think that he completely missed the resource queen a3, which defends the bishop on f8 in the end?
Yes, I save it when I calculate these variations, but my opponent have a tribal on time, so maybe it's his reason, yeah.
Right, now this is your first time here in Gibraltar. How are you liking it so far?
Yes, it's right, true. I watch for this tournament many years before, example, I start maybe 4 years ago. It's a very strong event because Aranyan, Maxim Vashilograf, it's always interesting. Yes, so in this time I very wanted to go here. So what I can say, very good place, fresh air, good food, accommodation also. I'm happy, yeah.
Well, it's nice to hear that you're happy about the place. And are you also happy about the quality of your games so far in the event?
Yes, later I will try play it as well. But of course, I will have strong opponents later, I think, to 17 players. Yes, so... But I won't. It's a good chance for me because I'm a young player and I must to be playing high. Yes, and okay.
Well, we wish you all the yes. We wish you all the very best for the remaining rounds, and we look forward to having you back with us. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thanks.